My name's David Adair, I'm Head of Community Affairs at PricewaterhouseCoopers. We support as part of our support for corporate social responsibility, and we sponsored the Corporate Social Responsibility Award of the Socially Responsible Student.
Hi, my name's Sonia Stockton, I'm Head of Student Recruitment for PricewaterhouseCoopers.
Okay, and what are you doing here today?
Today is an honour. I'm here to award the graduate who has achieved the status of Graduate of the Year through social responsibility.
Core to our business is not a department within the firm, it's core to how we deal with our clients, our staff, and how we deal with the communities in which we operate. And so supporting students who are involved in their communities is very key and very important for us.
My name is Jason Davies. I'm the Environmental Officer at Kill University Students Union, and I'm studying law and politics in my third year.
And why are you here today?
I'm runner-up in the category for Socially Responsible Student of the Year.
Over the past 2 years, I've been involved in a play scheme called Fat Lemon Play Scheme that takes disadvantaged and underprivileged children that have behaviour and learning difficulties out every Saturday. And I also run a community action, which is an umbrella project that oversees 11 other projects and helps them volunteer in the community.
My name and title? Well, I suppose it's Mr. Chris Skilton, but I guess you were thinking about what I've been nominated for today. I'm down for Socially Responsible Student of the Year, and I'm from the University of Nottingham.
And what have you done to get this far?
Well, I've been running a number of projects. I was president of a society called SIFE, or Students in Free Enterprise, which aims to encourage students to develop outreach projects. Most significantly though, I created a project in Ghana called Bevelop, which utilised beekeeping as a means of alleviating poverty in rural areas.
We're sponsoring this award because we firmly believe that it's an opportunity for graduates to develop skills beyond their academic and demonstrate those, but also about giving something back to communities in which they operate and we do. And I think it's what's also important, it aligns very well with our corporate values, so we want to reward students who align themselves with those.
You know, it's maybe a bit selfish to see it also as personal development in terms of the student that you want to come out as. What person do you want to be when you leave? And I think to be concerned about environmental, social justice issues is really, really important. And so I really enjoy getting involved. You meet some really interesting people, and it's just fantastic work to be involved in. You need to use a lot of innovation from yourself a lot of the time. So it's just, I see it as really fantastic work. So.
Well, I think it's the commitment that they give outside of the extra work that they do. It's all voluntary, the work that they've been doing, and seeing the wide range of activities was very impressive. And a lot of hours that they give in over and above their studies.
How did it feel like to win?
I was just really surprised because I didn't think I would, but I think the fact they shared it, I think it was really good because it meant that like everyone won something, and it's going to two amazing projects. That's really good.
Fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. Extremely happy, and I'm going to Ghana tomorrow to start using the money, so I'm thrilled.
And I think I made this far just because I believe in everything that I do, and I kind of promote people going to university and the fact that I was the only one to go to university in my family and stuff. So just trying to make it so that anyone who's disadvantaged or come from a different background can still make it to university.
I'm from a family of entrepreneurs. I grew up more or less in an office, so perhaps that sort of enterprise side of it was in my blood. The beekeeping came from my father, who was a beekeeper, so that was sort of the inspiration for that. And the great ideas, I guess it comes from having lots of ideas and weeding out the not so good ones and, you know, trying lots of them and then running with the ones that actually work out.
What kind of standards have the students been?
Oh, well, it's extremely high and very varied. It was across the board with environmental projects, community projects, and a whole depth and breadth of commitment. And it's amazing the amount of commitment that the students had, and it was very encouraging and inspiring.
Oh, it's tremendous standard, a really high standard. In fact, quite humbling sometimes to see the dedication and commitment that students put in alongside their studies. So a really high standard this year.
I'm launching a new microfinance institution in northern Ghana, and it's going to be used to help make loans to people who are sort of at the bottom of the income.
I'd like to be continually involved in these kind of social justice kind of issues, and definitely some kind of environmental area to my job in the future.
We need to demonstrate that the skills students are developing are important to us, and any way that we can provide some incentive for that is of value to us.